Hello and welcome to Wolfenstein The New Order. Let's continue the fucking killing spree. It's like, yes, we left off at the moon. Like, I don't know. Last night's stream was pretty fucked up, so we ended it pretty early. So, since the last video, it may skip like 20 minutes of content, but it's not that much. Basically, it just skipped a couple of cutscenes. Hello. Fucking sweaty assholes. Get to a fucking station, bitch. Wait, fuck off. Damn. I have to keep on killing these sons of bitches. Fuck off, seriously. I need to kill that fucking guy who's literally basically, if he doesn't die, these assholes are gonna keep on coming back. Well, he's dead. Dual wielding a gypsy. That's basically all it does. It's basically like a quick burst of fucking flames. Nip. All right, let's go through the next door. You. Thank you. It's like, that's a shame. This weapon basically got replaced by some other fucking weapon. It's like, oh yeah, it's enough. Not enough.
There should be a service tunnel leading from the crew quarters to the laboratories. Try to figure out a way to access it, will
Heavy ass motherfucker. I guess I need to make this bigger. Apparently there's supposed to be a collectible in here somewhere. Oh, it's right there. Fuck off with your bullshit. Well, I guess that wasn't the right way. Yeah. Down the poop hole. Fuck you. Pretty sure that would have counted towards the perk for the vampire. Yeah, perform silent takedown with overcharged health. 2 of 5. Only have to do 3 more. Oh, there it is. Some overcharge.
Fire after!
Really, bitch? Who the fuck alerted you? Damn it. So yeah, you think you're gonna write it, like, basically that guy did not even, oh my, I don't even know. Fucking asshole. Like, you get yourself overcharged, and all of a sudden that guy detected me out of fucking nowhere. Motherfucker! Where the hell did you attack me from?
There is one more service tunnel connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
Yeah, I don't know. But yeah, you get yourself overcharged, and that's not, that guy somehow saw me out of the corner of his fucking eye. Come on, motherfucker, where the hell am I supposed to go? Ah. Even further. So this is where I have to do the spacewalk.
Let's see. Spacesuit. Not the wall. The surface, nothing to get all worked up over.
Oh, fucking shirt! An achievement unlocked for gold pieces. Interesting. Oh, I fucked it! I'm dead. Damn it, you son of a bitch! You did not know the way! Fuck it! Why? You have to jump over the motherfucking gap, yet I cannot seem to make it. Basically, like, there's no thrusters on this fucking suit. You can't... You basically float across there. Unless I'm actually supposed to jump between these fucking things right here. Hello? Oh, there's a door. Son of a whore.
Zillion, the Will of Pi, and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's at certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Damn, an auto panzer. Who else is recharged? Yeah, I don't know. It seems a bit hard. The fact that I got caught by that bitch. Still got an achievement out of that fucking asshole though. Indirect kills using the LKW reflection. So basically I have to bounce that shit off the ground and get a kill. What in the fuck's name was that? I'm gonna go AFK for a bit. That was a quick break. Brought to you by I Have Ebola.
this mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room. Access the computer and print out the nuclear decryption keys.
Well, that's fucking shit. So does that count? Yes, reflections. Yeah. It's not gonna be a hard achievement, motherfucker. Was that even over? I don't even think that was overclocked. You didn't alert anyone, motherfucker. Fucking bitch. Le Fucking change your flag! Your fight! Your fight! Oh! Fucking bitch! Well, at least I get to do it again. It's like, yes, just do that, do that. Do that, motherfucker! One more. Nip. Arschlock! Arschlock. It's like, yes, you're basically just dying right now so I can lock in a couple of achievements. Basically, all I have to do is one more freaking reflection kill and one more stealth kill while I'm overcharged health. Which is going to be this one right now.
There is an encryption-decryption database mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room.
There we go. Fucking see you. Now I need to recharge this bitch. So I can do the deflection. Fucking hell, this asshole's in the way. There we go. And that was a rare achievement, eh? Who'd have thought that vampire would have been rare? Oh, fuck. Come on, motherfucker! Kill you! Boy, fuck off you. Like, this thing's battery is, like, really... Basically, you have to recharge it after every use. pretty sure all I've got left now is the assault rifle, primary fire, over cover, and whatever the hell this one is. And then I've basically got nothing but demolition perks. Oh, I've almost got the demolition one for grenade kills. Have to do one more. It's just in general, like, seriously. I rarely ever get freaking grenade kills. Like, grenade or rocket. What the fuck? Seriously, why? Fucking hell. There's always an asshole on the turret.
There is an encryption decryption database mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room. Access the computer and print out the nuclear decryption keys.
And print out the nuclear decryption key. Yeah, go fuck yourself, motherfucker. Don't have time for your bullshit! See ya!
December 24th, 1956. My heart is breaking. Friends I've known my whole life have all become Nazis.
Fuck you. Get the- what the fuck? Fucking die. Oh, right there.
that area.
The super sold that.
Should find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
There we go. Demolition perk 2.
Right. I'm printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovic. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
You do not know it. Class Alpha. Daisus, the wife, knife, la bal, the bit of the little. Fucking see you. Thank you. Come out, motherfuckers! All breathable oxygen will be fuck you.
Zentrale London Nautica, Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Standard Transporter 4, vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Was war das hier?
The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
Oh, yeah.
Roger, this is your buddy boy Klaus Kreutz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger, find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger?
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire! I think they are shooting at you!
I've seen the sun set on five different continents. Dust rise off the surface of the moon.
This is the part where I basically fly through the window.
But all I want is to see you again. Daylight. Cold air. Still alive, it seems. Damn! He got fucked up.
Schicken sofort einen Trupp los!
Bewegt euch, Leute!
Damn, motherfucker! Fifty-4 of 80.
Klaus Kreutz, still driving handsome. Closing in on the Nautica parking lot. Roger.
Cap, this is Berlin calling. Try to hurry. The London monitor is fully operational. And, oh God, they're trying to get to the door. Caroline, this way. Oh no, that's a Death Head Elite unit. Captain, just come back to Berlin as fast as you can. Hurry!
Hold on, honey. I'm coming home.
Oh yeah. Kill a commander with a grenade. That doesn't seem that bad. But hello. Do you know the way? Oh shit! Heard that guy. Pretty sure there's someone else. Hello? Do you know the way? Stigma Stockholm! Okay then. Guess you can't go that way. Thank you. Like running out of fucking assault rifle ammo. Down, 66 of 80. This is the part where I have to kill the London Nautica.
Hello!
To die, motherfucker.
The damage you have caused. using his echolocations as a badge of your crime. You are causing damage to state property.
Shut your mouth, motherfucker. The London Monitor! And it, oh, fucking sure. Holy. Fucking shit. Finish it there.
This is your punishment, motherfucker.
Captain, We're in all sorts of trouble over here. Surprise attack. Couldn't fight them off. Everyone's scattered. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside.
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive! Pedaling down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
We're in that shape, Captain. Hanging on, but don't know for how much longer. The Death's Head's men are everywhere. I think your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Myself and Caroline, we're hiding in the helicopter hangar. Trapped in here. Completely surrounded. Too much chaos.
Lost track of the others. They're either dead or they're hiding.
I will be AFK for a bit. Stop the shit! Really? What the fuck? I could not move! Piece of shit. Oh. What the fuck? Time for that shit.
Cap, is that you? Is that you they're shooting at? Gotta tell you something. It's Frau Angle. She's taken Anya. She's taken Set and Bombate, and they're all being transported to Death Head's compound. Caroline, will you stop the noise?
Trying to get this fucking thing working.
We try to keep it down, okay? So, Captain, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you get here quickly, we can capture it and bring our people back. Just keep moving. Hurry!
No, Oh my god! Yeah, I wasn't paying attention then. I accidentally flushed the toilet. Piece of shit. I only got two more kills to go though. What's Tula?
You coming, man. So happy I got to, like, see you again, actually. Oh, blue-eyed, jarhead patriot that you are, you're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kind of on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure... when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Some kind of weapon. Oh my gosh.
Let's go through it.
Achievement unlocked. Ooh. What is the final one? Perform 3 kills using marksman without exiting the scope. That doesn't seem that hard, actually. Basically, get 3 headshots without unscoping your gun. But then, basically, all I've got left is the demolition perks, then. So, like, rather limited because all you have left is grenades. He did not know do it. Hello, you big motherfucker. Why am I always out of ammo at the most inconvenient fucking times? It's like, yeah, mass amount of assholes in a small confined space, and I'm always out of fucking ammo. Well, you're dead. For fuck's sake, why is melee not working right now? This is just pissing me off with the stupid shit. You kill the fucking super soldiers and then the normal assholes with their fucking assault rifles. Fuck you up. It's giving me a bowler. fuck? Damn shotgun. I think they're all dead. Yes, this is the way out. Maybe, I don't know.
Welcome back to Berlin, Laskovich. I'll make sure no one uses our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless.
All right, then.
Of course.
I'm distracting the dog.
One more person? One more. Damn it. There was no more soldiers. Need one more headshot with that fucking gun to get an achievement. Okay then. Would have been easier if I had a grenade. There's a machine. You just throw a Tesla grenade in and it's dead. Almost got killed by the helicopter.
Oh,
¿Sabes todas? Doch eine gute Jung. Und jetzt bist du auf dich allein gestellt. Aber keine Angst. Starlight. Immer auf eine Scheibe. Und jetzt musst du aufhören zu weinen und anfangen zu kämpfen. Ich wünschte, du konntest sie sehen. Die Kraft und die Stärke dir.
We know of Death's Head's compound. Prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
It's a timing thing more than anything.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
We do a deep run entry, surface up close to the compound, and you take down the outer wall using the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. Now, they will return fire, so we gotta dive again before taking any serious damage. Then we sail the U-boat out to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the Earth.
Be safe out there.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
Make sauce!
I think I'm gonna end it here. I guess I'll catch you again next time. Pretty sure I'm getting close to the end of the game. Alright. Catch you then.